personal mission statement, which was to, you know, if you have that platform, to kind of maintain that responsibility, to put more people of color on the screen and to tell a story.
So I look at the music video as kind of a window into our world. And I think we're all enduring the same kind of conditions, but we all have a different perspective on it.
The last thing I would do is to create something and all of a sudden someone who actually lived that life said, oh, that's not it, that's wrong.
While there are many music videos made primarily for commercial purposes, some music videos are created to send out social and community-driven ideas. On Visual Crunch, we show you how these video makers deliver their messages with sounds and images on a minimal budget.
Hopefully the music that we're making is like a message in a bottle. We cast it out into the sea, and whoever can read something from it and take something from it, they should take something from it.
Up the road so the building don't fall. I kinda condemned and hit the soon for a funerals that hurts all us to what the grave call us. The contents of the water will not stall. We all from somebody young.
Dennis Kim, also known as Denizen Kane, has many titles. As a poet, musician, and rapper, Denizen Kane has amazed audiences with his live performances. He's released two albums under two different groups, Typical Cats and I Was Born With Two Tongues. He released his first solo album, Tree City Legends, in 2002.
I myself have never seen poetry, spoken word, live music, singing, rapping, emceeing. To me, it all centers around word and sound and power. And to me, that's one thing. I think the music that I've done represents the hip-hop that stands in defiance of what modern society is. So I'm not really mad at anybody. I'm not mad at any current movement. And at the same time, we have a responsibility to comment intelligently on things that are going on.
You see the youth go dumb, hey. Deaf and them blind, never mind. Hey. Are you mad? They asking, no, I'm not mad, but I don't give it up.
The video is for the song Holding Up the Wall off the forthcoming album Brother Men's Journey to the West. We made the song that we wanted to hear, and I believe that because we're a part of the people want to hear it too. The music was a way to awaken ourselves and to participate in an awakening for all of our brothers and sisters. So the more it can circulate around, I think they'll feel as we feel.
I want to. Here I'm holding up the wall so the building don't fall. I kinda condemned and hit the soon for a funerals that hurts all us to what the grave call us. The contents of the water will not stall. We all from somebody, y'all. And I'm on patrol, patrol the churning water for the bodies below. Call the lost ones, all them in from the cold. While you fish for flesh, fool, I fish.